Thank you. Sorry, I'll make this quick.
Janana, we didn't come here to fight against you.
My name is Bat. Remember it. It will be carved into your corpse.
I've been dying for a snack. Come here.
Thank you. We must devour those weaker than us.
Pete!
Why do you not kill Bat? According to the new commandment, your ally is correct.
Why? I don't want to. I don't like needless killing.
Your name, tell me.
Argilla.
Argilla. I accept your tribe's proposal. The Maribel will ally themselves with the Embryon.
Jinana! You can't trust them! If I had more power...
I am the one in charge here. Go tend to your wounds.
We thank you, Jinana.
Thank you. Such beautiful words. Follow me. That is the solid citadel. That is why even the brutes cannot overtake them.
So that's why they can focus on attacking your tribe.
All you gotta do is kill the boss.
Mick the Slug is very careful. He never sets foot on the battlefield.
That's no good. What do we do?
The Maribel will create a diversion while we distract the solids, sneak in, and kill Mick.